Hey, hey, I am here. How we doing? Right off the bat, thank you for the follow, Carnage2288. And thank you for the follow, Queen Zombine. I don't know if you're with us right now, but thanks. And welcome if you are. Hey, Billy. Hey, Mark. How you guys doing? Paper. So we're drawing Batgirl tonight. Specifically, we're drawing the Yvonne Craig 1966 Batgirl. Who? Fun fact, probably my first ever crush. Didn't necessarily realize it at the time, but was always a lot more excited when I saw that graphic during the intro of those reruns that said the Batgirl was going to be in it. So I've had her on my list for a while to draw on the stream, and then because of the weirdness going on with the Batgirl movie, I thought now is the time. So let's do it. Hey, Annika. Still having Ouchie, but still alive. Did you eventually have the clash you had to put off, Mark? Or have you been still out of commission that whole time? So, ouchie, but better still, I'm guessing. Had two classes today, and yesterday had one class and the pitches. But today was my last day of classes, so I got the grad tomorrow, and I'm going to JC's grad on Friday. So I still got some school-related stuff the next few days, but no more classes for now. Good question, Annika. Well, at least it's on the list. With all the time, are you asking me, Billy? So yeah, we have next week off. And I'm going to be drawing like crazy. I am almost finished chapter 9 out of 10 of the comic. And hoping to be ready to start chapter 10 tomorrow. Or sorry, not tomorrow, next week. And so that's going to be my big thing, is to try to finally get this frickin' thing done. head might be a little too. I took a look at my script for chapter 10, because I couldn't remember how many pages it was. The last one's 30 pages. Most of them were only 20. And I was just like, God damn it, Past Dylan. Damn you and your ambition. That does not mean extra streams, Mark. I would consider it if I could do comic-related ones, but there's not really much I can do on the stream at this point with it without just being super spoilery, because it's all late in the game. Although, I do say that, maybe if I might look at a page and be like, oh, you know what, maybe I can get away with that. But we'll see. And, like, ink it or something, but probably not. I have a pose off screen, by the way, that I'm referencing. I could not decide what the hell I wanted her to be doing. It's kind of torn between action pose, just posy pose. I thought about doing something that was a bit more 60s. Couldn't settle. So I just kind of looked at a bunch of random poses and was like, screw it, I'm just going to pick one of these. We'll see. Yeah, I was thinking that I might actually stand a chance of getting the entire thing penciled and inked before the break was over, and then I realized I might be able to get a good dent in there, but I ain't penciling and inking 30 pages in that time. Though I think it does have a lot more splash pages and stuff, which tend to go a little bit quicker. But we'll see. How about you, Annika? What are you doing with all that time off? Cool. You gonna do are you camping, or you gonna do the water slides? Okay. Well, both sounds cool. Was on a streak with the water slides for a while there, where I went every year for a couple years in a row, but didn't make it last year. Probably not gonna make it this year.
Chase to be ruthless.
are our thoughts on the 1960s Batman show? Has anybody ever watched it? I might have brought this up before, I don't remember. Did you consider drawing the new Batgirl that got canceled? Like I said, I had this one on my list for so long. I was like, no, I want to draw the Daniel Craig Batgirl. She's cheesy and badass at the same time. Annika has been having a very difficult time lately imagining what teachers have lives. Outside the school. What do you mean, how am I doing the cowl? Like, I'm basing this pretty closely on the 60s version of it. I'm not, other than my own drawing style, I'm not really taking any significant liberties or anything. Well, yeah, it's purple, but it's got like a black front to it. Monica and Violet were trying to figure out what YouTube videos some of the teachers watch. Violet apparently had me pretty much dead to rights. She figured film analysis videos, which I don't watch like a ton of, but I definitely do watch. And that I probably listen to it more when I work than anything else. Annika, though, thought that I watched Hot Wheels videos, which I can't claim to ever have been the case. Hey, Cassidy. Was Breaking Sad a joke, Cassidy, or was that a just a convenient autocorrect? Oops. My money was on joke, but sometimes autocorrect isn't a horrible thing. Sometimes it gives us good ammunition. To myself, I'm gonna figure out how I want to layer this, these belt details. Batgirl and Batman in this old show had the really long, maybe that a bit too big, the really long gloves go all the way up to the elbow, but then their boots don't go up high at all. I just realized I was going to put a hint on the... I've been really bad about that lately. I remember every once in a while, but putting a hint on the Discord about the themes. Alright, like she is ready to ink already, guys. This might be a quick one again. Right here. Here we go. Talk about Batgirl getting canceled, the movie, on here already? I don't remember. What do we all think of that very weird movie news from a week or so ago? Or, by the sounds of it, we already did talk about it, so we can move on. That's also cool. I talk about movies so much with so many people, I lose track of sometimes of who I had what conversations with. About Batgirl, I was asking if we had talked about the Batgirl movie getting weirdly canceled. Yeah, he was. He was going to play Firefly, I think. If I'm remembering right. And Michael Keaton was going to be back in it as well. As Batman, if that part wasn't obvious. I'm guessing that it will eventually get released. Maybe just don't wanna, like, if it's already in the can, you're not really losing anything by putting it on HBO Max, you know? So I'm guessing we will eventually get to see it. Thank you. My curves, my glorious curves. They're no longer glorious. Damn, we just control this shit a little bit. There we go. Hey, JC. And yes, Batgirl. Batwoman. Different character altogether, actually. She's the one that has the mouth covered, right, Billy? No, actually, original Batwoman was a good guy. Original Batwoman was actually created out of fear that people, particularly parents, were going to think that Batman and Robin were a gay couple. So Batwoman was created to be a love interest, but she never really took off. And then the current Batwoman is actually gay, which I think is pretty great considering what her origins were all about. Batwoman, not Batgirl. They're two different characters. Batwoman who I'm talking about, Batgirl who I'm drawing. There is. I also heard mixed things about it. I think it's been since been canceled, isn't it? Hasn't it? This version of Batgirl, by the way, is Barbara Gordon, Commissioner Gordon's daughter. There's the animated one, Mystery of the Batwoman. Is that the one you're thinking of, Mark? She's introduced as a villain, yeah. Thank you. was pretty disappointed in that one, actually, because that was kind of supposed to be part of the Batman animated series continuity, and that show had very few low points, and I thought that movie was just, like, okay, but not great. With Kelly Ripa, I think, as the voice of Batwoman. I also didn't really like the way they designed her costume in that, because it was, like, gray but with a red logo, and the red and the gray is, like, it's not very contrasty. Like, if you put that in grayscale, I feel like the red would turn into the same shade of gray that it was on. You would just lose it completely. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Don't be a stranger, all that good stuff. Say hi to Tommy for me. Dylan does not have a filter for a reason. Dylan is pissed off at that filter. Not to step on the joke, Billy, but it actually annoys me and I keep forgetting it. But the joke doesn't annoy me. Just the censorship does. Censorship of all kinds tends to annoy me. Whether you're aware that the picture has been taken or not, Mark. Picture of Mark taking a shit suddenly appears on Discord. He's done what before? Posted pictures of people taking a shit? Did I miss that? Are you actually restreaming, JC? I'm assuming... Because some of the writing students have done that, where they, like, they repeat their last couple terms and do a different stream. I don't know what the rules are about that. I don't know if that was an extenuating circumstance because of COVID or... if they're actually paying for that extra couple months, I'm not sure. Screwed up, but we'll imply that the cape is casting a shadow, because that kind of makes some sense. Oh yeah, well he didn't like, wasn't following me around though, he just hoped to find me in the right spot. Which teachers are retiring, JC? I know of Brian from having been to the grads before. I can't remember if I've actually met him personally though. And doesn't he do a lot of classes with somebody else? Was it like Ruben or something? Who was the other person? Just inked my arm by accident. It's awkward. I just went with Rock this time. Nothing too fancy. Should have maybe tried retro rock or something and get some kind of 60s feel for this 1960s Batgirl, but you know, I have to assume the 60s version of Batgirl, her outfit, had a pretty significant influence on the current comic book version of her. It's actually a really similar outfit, which also definitely had influence on the movie version that was canceled. I'm 100% sure that would not have worked, actually, Mark. But I can't say that I tried it, no. I use YouTube music. But it's specifically the YouTube music meant for this kind of stuff to be royalty free. Her suit has a really specific texture, by the way. That's kind of why I'm shading it the way that I am. In case anybody was wondering. Oh, look. It's not a Christmas song. This is not a Christmas. This is not a Christmas. Suggesting that Santa Claus left him acid. If it was watching Dylan's stream, but not working on homework. What homework are you working on, Cassidy? Is the experience of watching me while not doing homework more satisfying, JC? Or is it more boring? And you're like, I don't know how much longer I can watch this guy draw. Is this your way of priming us to let us know that you're going to disappear now that you no longer have homework to do at the same time? Like, just graduate. Okay, gotcha. Alright, I'll take that.
Cadillac, high heel boots, and a sexy body full of tats. Baby's bad, oh, baby's hella bad. After her, there ain't no coming back. Wanna take a run at that. I think she's feeling me, turn it up a few degrees. My imagination of her body gets the best of me.
But soon you're not gonna be that busy. And will we never see you again? I think that's more what Billy's getting at. All right.
Good.
Anybody ever watch? Well, okay, starting off with the movie. Who's seen From Dusk Till Dawn? Anybody? And have you seen the From Dusk Till Dawn show? Because I haven't watched the movie in a long time, but I always really liked the movie a lot. I just finished the show. It was my drawing show the last few days. When you say that, Cassidy, are you referring to the show or the movie? The show, I thought, was a bit mixed, although it was also a bit more action-heavy than I normally like to watch while I'm drawing, because it's harder to really appreciate action when I'm not, like, looking at the screen the whole time. But the movie, I would definitely not describe as boring. Don't judge a book by its title, Cassidy. I don't really want to say too much about the movie because I actually think that one of the tragedies of the movie is it starts off and you assume it's of one very specific type of movie and it turns out to be a very different type of movie. And the reason I say that's tragic is because you kind of can't not spoil that in the trailers. Because you want to make sure you're attracting the right kind of audience. But I would recommend the movie much more than the show. Not the sequel so much, but the movie. It does have that. But that's pretty brief. Just Z's? Z one. But let's also not shame anybody's art here, guys. Which part has you confused, Cassidy? Purposely not asking him to elaborate because I mean we're live on the internet. I don't want to be putting down anybody's art. And what's the cocktail? Is that like your medication for the night, or are you literally taking up drinking now, Mark? Although now that the gallbladder's out, maybe you can drink. Because weren't you not drinking before because of the medication for that issue? So now there's not an issue anymore. You can go hog wild, I guess. JC right now, he's like thinking, I would pay to see this. All because of medication, or you just don't care to anymore, or maybe a little bit of both. Okay. It was. I asked you that when you first said that you had the gallbladder removed. I thought the gallbladder was removed because of the issue that you were taking medication for. Okay. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. Got this annoying texture that I committed myself to, but we're barely past an hour. I'm almost done. I am planning some big elaborate ones for when I'm finished my comic, by the way, guys. so much monotony. Somebody make a fart joke, quick. Or a fun fact about Batgirl or the 66th Batman show. Something. Fill the silence in my head, guys. Give me something to riff on. She's actually good at much more pointed toes in the 60s cartoon show, rather. So I should have done that a bit differently. I kind of went to my standard high heel looking. So, but whatever. I'm not crazy in the pointed toe look anyway. Barbara Gordon, Cassandra Cain. Or wait, is it Cassandra Cain or is it... Was Cassandra Cain a different one? No, I probably can't, to be honest. By the way, Billy, you mentioned Cain with one of the... If it wasn't Cassandra or the other Cain, whichever one it was earlier, and I asked, is that the one where her mouth was always covered? And I don't think you answered, or if you did, I missed it. That is the one you're referring to, I think, right? All black outfit. Right, okay. She was in Birds of Prey, but she was a kid. Okay, school me. Who are all the bad girls? Okay, Kathy Kane is Batman. Okay, and is Cassandra Cain actually spelled different, right? So no relation there at all? Because Cassandra Cain, I think, is... She's like the daughter of a hitman, I think, right? I read the novelization of Batman No Man's Land, which I think is where that version of Batgirl first debuted. Trying to get away from just doing standing poses on the streams, but I feel like this one really worked for her. Welcome back, JC. Betty Cain. Betty Cain was the love interest of Robin? Or Kathy Cain was? Betty Kane, Helena Bartonelli. Helena Bartonelli is also Huntress, isn't it, right? Cassandra Kane, Charlotte Gage, Radcliffe, Stephanie Brown, Barbara Gordon were all Batgirl at one point. Okay. Yeah, after Joker paralyzes her in Killing Joke. I don't think she ever did in the comic, though, did she? Batman Beyond implies it, and the animated version of Killing Joke implies it. Or actually straight up shows it, basically, but... Or maybe in some Elseworld version. I don't think in normal continuity they had anything together, but I could be wrong on that. Spot black time. In the animated movie version of Killing Joke, they have a thing right before she gets shot. And did they actually get married? Thank you. The pressures and dangers of being heroes with the engagement and permanent hiatus. The Batman did say, quote, by the powers vested by no one, I now pronounce you married to the two of them. Okay. Should they actually continue on being a thing? Like, are they still a thing in the... Because she eventually somehow gets unparalyzed too, doesn't she? Or was that more of like a New 52 retcon type situation? Where they just kind of pretended like it didn't happen. There's the big black front to her mask for you, Mark. Okay, one thing I missed to just notice, and then we can slap a signature on her. Okay. Okay. Alright guys, we're done. Do a scan for spot blacks. If I missed anything, I don't think I did though. Oh shit, I did. I spoke too soon. I will argue that actually, Mark, because remember this is the 60s version of Batgirl, and the inside of her cape is actually pretty bright. It's like a reflective yellow, so that's why I purposely haven't added any more black to it. This is 1966 Yvonne Craig Batgirl. This is, in fact, your grandfather's Batgirl. Alright, now we'll throw a signature on there. There we go. Alright, I'll be back on Thursday. I'll just tell you what it's going to be on Thursday. And yeah, I got the next few fan art ones planned out. Kind of excited about. I'm excited about the next one. Was excited about this one too. And you'll have to wait and see. I'll try to remember to drop a hint for you guys on Monday though. Okay, that makes sense, really. I can do this if you want. Point at my monitor over there. I don't know if you can see that very well. But there's a drawing of Batgirl, so I get up close a little bit from a distance, a photo of the 60s Batgirl, and then some like underwear model or something that had the pose that I wanted to kind of imitate. I don't know if you can see that very well, but there it is. But anyway, have a good night, everybody, and I'll see you next time, and thanks for watching.